If you're looking for the best ball throwing machines for dogs, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Chuckit. 6400. The Chuckit is the best dog ball launcher, automatic and manual for the money because it is easy to use while being affordable. Even though it is simple in design, it works well at throwing balls for your pet. It is made from plastic and is 26 inches in length. It throws standard 2.5 inch balls, so it's a great size for medium breeds for fetching. It comes with one ball that is quite bouncy, though it isn't as durable as other balls available. We like that you can pick up the ball with the launcher so your hands stay nice and slobber-free. The launcher can easily throw a ball 75 to 100 feet. It does take some time getting used to throwing from the launcher if you haven't used one before, which is why this didn't make the number one spot on our list. Moving on to the next at number two with Eifch 1. For a high-tech option that will automatically launch a ball for your pet, the Eifch is ideal for small dogs because it throws mini tennis balls that are 1.6 inches in diameter. It comes with three balls, though you can add any similar sized balls. The company recommends that you don't allow the balls to become too wet or dirty since this will affect the Eifch's performance. What's cool about this launcher is that you can teach your dog how to use it so they can play fetch on their own. Supervision is recommended, but it is perfect at keeping your dog occupied while you complete chores around the home. You can adjust how far the ball is launched, either 10, 20, or 30 feet, which makes it easy to use indoors. The number three position is held by PetSafe Automatic. The PetSafe is a great option for larger breed dogs because it launches 2.5 inch tennis balls from 8 to 30 feet within 9 settings. It offers a motion sensor in the front of the launcher that protects anyone within 7 feet of the device. It also emits audible tones when a ball is detected and ready to launch, so your dog knows when to be ready. We like the automatic pause timer that allows for 15 minutes of rest after 15 minutes of play. We found that it is easy to use both indoors and outdoors. It comes with a power cord, where you can use it with D batteries. You can also adjust the angle of the direction that the ball is thrown. Next, at number four, we have Hyper Pet Cannon. The Cannon Ball Launcher is a nice manual option to get one-on-one time with your canine buddy who loves to fetch. It uses 2-inch regular-sized tennis balls and can store 2 extra balls on the gun. It is easy to operate with a quick finger trigger. You can also use this as a hands-free option, and we like the adjustable ball blasting range. By pulling back the lever, you can adjust the distance that the ball will be launched. On the downside, this launcher comes with one ball that is not very durable, and the launcher itself is 24 inches long, which we found to be cumbersome at times. The Hyper Pet is lightweight and great to use with any breed of dog. The number 5 position is held by Franklin Pet Supply. The Franklin Pet Supply Automatic Launcher works with all brands of 2.5 inch tennis balls. It comes with a power adapter but has the option to use with 8D alkaline batteries, not included. The feet are adjustable so you can change the angle of the launch to 3 different positions. We like the feature that when the launcher is preparing to fire, there is an audible beat, though it can be turned off if you prefer silence. It comes with one standard tennis ball, and the company does recommend not getting it too dirty or wet, since it will affect the performance of the launcher. The number 6 position is dominated by Godago Automatic. The Godago prides itself on being the original automatic ball launcher for dogs, with the original model first hitting the market in 1999. Unlike the other options on this list, the Godago G4 is truly a launcher, prioritizing height over distance and claims to be able to reach up to 30 meters. As a result, the Godago is only suitable for outdoor play, unless you have extremely high ceilings. One of the device's most attractive features for stamina-deprived owners is the remote control feature, which can activate the launch of one of 3 loaded tennis balls from a distance at 7 or 15 second intervals. This gives ample time for your pooch to collect and return the ball to the deposit hole, ready to go again. The device can hold up to 25 balls of varying sizes and materials, a major advantage over many of its competitors. A feature highlighted regularly in the 75-star Amazon reviews is the manual provided to get your dog used to the device's noise alert system. One reviewer commented, "My collie is a nervous dog, so it took 4 or 5 days using the machine before she was confident in bringing the ball to the machine. Good, clear instructions and slow and steady wins the race. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Nerf Tennis. This gun-style tennis ball launcher from Nerf is just as much fun for you as it is for your 4-footer. The launcher can shoot balls up to 35 feet, and it works with tennis balls and other balls of similar size. You can also pick up and load balls in hands-free fashion, making this a mess-free pick. Launcher shoots tennis balls out up to 35 feet. Reduces arm fatigue for owners since all you need to do is pull the trigger. The launcher comes with 3 compatible balls, though it can be used with tennis balls. You can choose from different models that shoot balls at different distances. The number 8 position is held by Pet Prime Launcher. The automatic ball launcher from Pet Prime is great for small dogs or indoor automated use. This launcher sends out balls at 10, 20, or 30 feet, and it can run on batteries or be powered with the included AC adapter. You'll get 3 compatible balls included with the launcher. Designed for smaller dogs with shorter distance range and smaller ball size, can be set to 10, 20, or 30 feet settings. Launcher can be loaded by your 4-footer for solo playtime. Lightweight launcher only weighs about 5 pounds. Next at number 9 we have Einigmate Big. Einigmate comes in 2 sizes. Large can launch standard 2.5 tennis balls and small can launch 1.5 mini tennis balls. Apart from Eifch, the Einigmate is one of the only other ball throwers on the market that have multiple products to suit every dog's needs. The Einigmate ball thrower also has 4 distances to choose from, ranging from 10th, 20th, 40th, and 50th. This automatic ball thrower can definitely launch balls the farthest, and it even comes with a remote control to operate the device from a distance. If long-distance fetching is what you're after, Einigmate is your go-to dog ball thrower, and you can read our hands-on Einigmate review to get the full scoop. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Eifch Frenzy. Eifch Frenzy is a unique and innovative mind stimulation game for small to medium-sized dogs. While technically not an official ball thrower, we still felt it was necessary to include this interactive game within the category. Eifch Frenzy does not use any power or batteries. Instead, your dogs can place the mini tennis balls into the Frenzy and have it roll out from one of 3 chutes at the base of the gadget. The lack of predictability makes the Eifch Frenzy a great game for keeping your dogs entertained and not becoming bored from repetition. That's all for today. We upload pet product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.